For organizations that have registered with student activities in one of the previous two semesters, you can view which of your organizations might be up for registration by accessing your Action Center for the organization. Note that what content you see within your organization's Action Center depends on the access granted to you within each student organization. To access your Action Center, click the switchboard icon on the top right-hand corner of your community and then Manage. From your Action Center homepage, you will see a list of your organizations. From here, there are two ways you can go about submitting an organizational profile as part of re-registering your organization. To re-register a single organization, click the name of an organization to navigate to the management section. If the organization is eligible for registration, you will see the following blue button. Click Re-register this organization to update the organization's profile. To view re-registration eligibility of all organizations, select the Register and Organization button on the right-hand side on your Action Center homepage. On the next screen, you'll be shown a list of all the organizations on your campus. Locate your organization by scrolling through using the Next button. If your organization is eligible for re-registration, you will see the blue Re-register button to the right of your org to update your org's profile. You may also see that an existing submission is already in progress for your organization. Keep in mind that only primary contacts or presidents previously indicated as such in the organization's roster can complete the re-registration process. If you do not see the re-register button, you are not the primary contact or president for that organization, and you do not have access to submit the organization's profile. When you re-register an existing organization, some of the steps might already be complete if they were also included in your initial registration process. Click through the process and update any information that needs to be changed, or complete any new steps your administrators might be requesting of you. When you are finished, hit Submit. Keep in mind that in addition to submitting this profile, you must send at least one officer to student organization orientation to become registered for fall. As orientation is only required once per school year, all you need to do is update your organization's profile in the spring to become registered. For more information about the registration process, visit studentactivities.unt.edu/orgs.